सिल ट्री हैज गिवन दिस वेरियस डेफिनेशन ऑफ रेजिम चैनल इन कोरेंट एलयूएम रेजिम सिल चार्ज रेजिम सिल ग्रेड रेजिम कंडीशन इनिशियल रेजिम एंड फाइनल रेजिम एंड परमानेंट रेजिम। So Lacey has given these various definitions of channel section. Lacey also states that the silt is kept in suspension due to the force of vertical eddies. So he stated that the silt is kept in suspension due to the force of vertical eddies that are formed in the water. The silt is kept in suspension due to force of vertical eddies. So these vertical eddies which are generated from the bed of the canal and the sides, bed and sides of the channel section, these eddies are generated. These eddies both normal to the surface of the generation. These eddies are which are formed, which are normal to the surface. The vertical component of these eddies generated from the sides will also support the silt. This vertical component of the eddies which is generated from the sides is that also support the silt content. Therefore, Lacey has assumed the hydraulic mean depth, that is R, as variable. Hydraulic mean depth, capital R, which is variable. And like Kennedy, we have assumed the depth is variable. Depth of the channel section is variable. That is assumed by Kennedy. But Lacey has assumed the hydraulic mean depth is variable. That is R is variable. Hydraulic mean depth, R is variable. And Lacey has assumed the semi-ellipse of the cross section of the channel. The channel section, regime channel is cross section of the regime channel is assumed as semi-elliptical shape, semi-ellipse shape. The cross section of the regime channel is assumed by Lacey is semi-ellipse shape. And assumption R as variable, hydraulic mean depth of the channel is variable. And cross section of the regime channel is assumed as semi elliptical shape. This is the diagram of this channel section according to Lacey's theory. The shape of the channel section is semi elliptical. See this cross section. Shape is semi ellipse. Elliptical shape. Semi elliptical shape. And hydraulic mean radius, that is R, that is variable. R is variable. The coarser silt is shown here. Where is the like coarser silt? The arrow dotted line which shows the coarser silt. The arrows are shown. Finer silt is shown here. This finer silt. This coarser silt. The shape is semi-elliptical. This is the shape of semi-elliptical shape. This is a diagram given by Lacey's theory. The shape of the channel section, cross section of the channel section is semi-elliptical. And the hydraulic mean radius is variable. So Lacey's regime equations. Lacey has given the equations, regime equations. This is regime equations on the basis of arguments mentioned above, on the basis of assumption that he has made. This is plotted a large mass of data to obtain relationship between V versus R. That is first relation, V versus R, mean velocity versus hydraulic mean radius R, and area of the channel section A versus V mean velocity. These two graphs or two relationships which are given by this Lacy. Lacy plotted a large mass of data to obtain the relationship between this V versus R and A versus V. These are the two relationships relations given by this Lacy. Lacy recognized the importance of field grade in the problem, and he introduced a function of F known as field factor in the regime relationship. So he considered the importance of field grade, and he has introduced the function of F known as field factor. MKS unit. So Lacy has suggested this equation. First, he has given the units in FKS system. Then he has converted these units in MKS units. The equation is given. V is equal to root of 2 by 5 into F into R. This is the equation of V. Velocity of flow. The root of 2 by F into F into R. F is the field factor and R is hydraulic mean depth, hydraulic mean depth of the channel. Then equation will be squaring on both sides, the root is removed. Then the AF square, which is equal to 140.0 V raised to 5. This equation is obtained, where area A is the area of the channel section, B is the velocity of flow, this is the equation given by Lacy for calculating the velocity of flow. V is equal to root of 2 by 5 into F into R. Someone is present? Any problem in this? Please ask. This is the Lacy's regime equation. Then he has given the regime flow equation by plotting a large mass of data from number of different sources. Lacy obtained the relationship between this V, R, and S. That is given by this equation. V is equal to 10.8 into R raised to 2 by 3 into S raised to 1 by 3. S manje kaya? Slope of the water surface, that is S. R is the hydraulic mean depth. V is the velocity of flow. This is the regime flow equation. This is flow regime equation. This is the regime flow equation. So this equation is very useful for finding velocity of flow during high floods. Yes, high floods are still, and there is a rise in the water level of the reservoir or rise in water level of the canal. Then this equation is useful for finding the velocity of flow. The beginner has not to worry himself to find out the exact values of N in order to apply Manning's formula and Cutter's formula. The equations containing the nose tilt factor and rugosity coefficient. So this equation given by Lacy's, which is the Lacy's fundamental equation from which other flow equations can be derived. So Lacy's fundamental equation could let that we have seen now. Lacy's regime equation is V is equal to root of 2 by 5 into F into R. This is the fundamental equation. Another one, regime flow equation. V is equal to 10.8 into R raised to 2 by 3 and into S raised to 1 by 3. This is the regime flow equation. These are the fundamental equation given by Lacy. From this equation, he has given another flow equation. From this equation, another flow equations are derived. Tyamadhye perimeter discharge ahe, perimeter discharge relation. Relationship between the P and Q. P is perimeter, Q is discharge through channel. P is the perimeter of the channel section. यामध्ये relationship दिलेले आहे. I derived this relationship between P and Q from the fundamental equations. It is P is equal to 4.733 into Q, which is equal to 4.75 into root of Q. This is the perimeter discharge relation, PQ relation, P and Q मधील relation. ते या equation मध्ये दिलेले आहे. P is equal to 4.75 root of Q, which is derived from Lacy's fundamental equation. In this way, there are number of equations are there. This is the first equation. Then there is VQ of relation. Relation between VQF, velocity of flow, discharge and tilt factor. यामध्ये काय relation V is equal to into bracket Q into F square divided by 140.0 whole bracket raised to 1/6. This is the relationship between V, Q and F. यामध्ये relation. This relation is utilized in the channel design by Lacy's theory. Kashyamadhye use kele equation for designing the channel section for finding this velocity of flow V. It is given by QF square by 140 raised to 1/6. This is the relationship between V, Q and F relation. It is obtained from Lacy's fundamental equation. The second relation. In third equation, regime slope equation. Regime slope equation, that is given by the relation between S, Q and F, R, S and F, and the relationship between S, F and Q. Yeah, matlab relation dilele. First relationship between V, R and S. That is given by V cube is equal to 1260 into R square into S. This is the first relation. Second, the relation between SF and R. S is equal to F raised to 3 by 2 divided by 4980 into R raised to 1 by 2, which is equal to 0.002 F raised to 3 by 2 divided by R raised to 1 by 2. This is the relation between S, F and R. And relation between S, V and R, which is given by this equation. S is equal to V square by R whole bracket raised to 5 by 3. V square by R raised to 5 by 3. into 1 by 1260 RV raised to 1 by 3. This is the relation between SV and R. They are called regime slope equation. Quickly, equation says regime slope equation. Then S is equal to 2 by 5 raised to 5 by 3 into F raised to 5 by 3 divided by 1260 into Q raised to 1 by 3, which is equal to 0.00178 F raised to 5 by 3 divided by Q raised to 1 by 3. This is the relation between SF and Q. Another relation. Then this equation is derived as S is equal to F raised to F by 3 divided by 3340 Q raised to 1 by 6, which is equal to 0.0003 F raised to 5 by 3 by Q raised to 1 by 6. This is a relation between SF and Q. You can have regime slope equations, which is derived from fundamental equations of Lacy's. Samalit Paren. Then another relation given by Lacy, regime score depth relation. Regime score depth relation ka hai? R is equal to, R means ka hai? Hydraulic mean depth. R is equal to 5 by 2 into Q into F raised to 2 divided by 140 whole bracket raised to 1 by 3 into 1 by F, which is equal to 0.47 into Q by F raised to 1 by 3. This is the relation between R, Q and F. Then Q is equal to 5 by 2 into 1 by F into Q into F raised F square divided by 140 raised to 1 by 6, which is equal to 0.21 Q into Q raised to 1 by 2. Then again, the value of equation of R is given. It is given by 0.47 into 1 by F raised to 1 by 3 into Q by 0.21 raised to 2 by 3. So this equation is solved. Again, it has derived. Then 1.35 into Q raised Q squared by F raised to 1 by 3. This is the relation between R, Q and F. The relation like I mentioned, regime score depth relation. Then fifth one is, this is non-regime flow equation. Non-regime flow equation kya hai? Apan regime flow equation pahle hai. Kya hota regime flow equation? V is equal to 10.8 into R raised to 2 by 3 into S raised to 1 by 3. A regime flow equation hai. So, tyavar na non-regime flow equation derive kelela hai. Non-regime flow equation kya hai? V is equal to 1 by NA into R raised to 3 by 4 into S raised to 1 by 2. This is non-regime flow equation. Okay. This is the fifth equation, fifth relation. So in this way, the Lacy's have derived the various equations, various relations that is given in this table. यामध्ये serial number दिलेला आहे. Second column मध्ये designation of formula and equation in MKS series दिलेला आहे. Okay, relation between the various factors VFR relation दिलेला आहे. This is the corresponding equation इथे दिलेले आहे MKS units मध्ये. First equation is designation VFR, the relation VF and R. v is equal to 2 by v is equal to root of 2 by 5 into f into r. या आता आपण पाहिलं होतं तेच टेबल फॉर्म मध्ये दिलेलं आहे. v चे इक्वेशन त्यानंतर एफ बी यामध्ये रिलेशन एफ स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल टू 140.0 व्ही रेस टू 5. त्यानंतर आपण पाहिले व्ही आर एस यामध्ये रिलेशन इज इक्वल टू 10.8 इंटू आर एस टू 2/3 टू एस एस टू 1/3. पी आणि क्यू यामध्ये रिलेशन दिलेलं आहे. व्ही क्यू एफ यामधलं रिलेशन एस एफ आर यामधलं रिलेशन आता आपण पाहिलं एस एफ क्यू कॅपिटल क्यू कॅपिटल यामधलं रिलेशन इन रेजिम स्कोर डेप रिलेशन दॅट इज गिव्हन बाय दिस इक्वेशन इन रिलेशन बिटवीन व्ही एन ए आर एस दॅट इज गिव्हन बाय दिस इक्वेशन एन ए एफ शॉक any and f amalgamation and shock these are the various formulas various equation which is derived from the fundamental equations of Lacey tyavane hi sagle equation form zalle Lacey have derived this various equations total 13 equations are there okay this is a summary of Lacey's formulas समजले इथपर्यंत डिफिकल्टी प्लीज आज कसे आले इक्वेशन समजलं इज द लेसी फील्ड थिअरी डिराइव द वेरियस फोर इक्वेशन समजले इथपर्यंत एनी डिफिकल्टी प्लीज आज You can unmute yourself and you can ask. Or you can ask in chat box. So as you have seen the Kennedy's theory of channel design, त्यामध्ये आपण वेगवेगळे स्टेप्स आपण पाहिले चॅनल डिझाईनचे. त्यामध्ये त्यांनी वेलोसिटी ऑफ फ्लो इक्वेशन दिलं होतं केनेडीजने. Continuity equation, Cutter's equation. From that, you have determined the dimensions of the channel, how the channel is designed according to Kennedy's theory that we have seen. Similarly, the Lacey has given the theory, Lacey's theory applied to channel design. This theory is applicable to designing of the channels. So this the channel section which is designed that is designed on the basis of Lacey's theory by using the various equations given by Lacey's based on that the channel section are designed these equations set which is given in this table Lacey's formulas various equation from this equation the channel section is designed design of the channel is done based on this various equations given by this Lacey. So design of the channels is based on the no trial and error steps. This there are no trials and error steps are there. Then for designing the channel, the discharge Q and mean diameter of the shield particles. Mean diameter and discharge or shield factor yeah that should be known mean diameter md or shield factor f that should be known that channel distance connected kay maiti paije discharge mean diameter of the shield particles or shield factors f these values are known then channel design is done So what are the steps involved in the channel design given by Lacey's theory? त्यामध्ये फर्स्ट स्टेप काय कॅल्क्युलेटिंग द शील्ड फॅक्टर शील्ड फॅक्टर काढायचं फर्स्ट कसं करतात शील्ड फॅक्टर इट इज गिव्हन बाय दिस इक्वेशन एफ इज इक्वल टू 1.76 इंटू MD mean diameter of the soil particle. It is given by this equation, fill factor equation, F is equal to 1.76 root of MD. In second step, compute velocity. Velocity of flow करायचे है. It is given by this equation, V is equal to QF square divided by 140 raised to 1/6. The formula for velocity. इस टेबल में इस दिले पा फिफ्थ नंबर वी क्यू एफ या मदर रिलेशन वी इज इक्वल टू क्यू एफ स्क्वायर डिवाइड बाय 140 ब्रैकेट रेस्ट टू 1/6 हाँ वेलोसिटी करने का फॉर्मूला है व्हेन द एफ इज नोन एफ माहित असेल एफ ची वैल्यू आम्हाला ठेवायचं क्यू माहित असेल क्यू चा ऑलरेडी माहित असते क्यू ची वैल्यू ती आम्हाला ठेवायचं आहे क्यू आणि एफ ची वैल्यू त्यावर ना वेलोसिटी काढता येईल देन वेलोसिटी माहित असेल तर काय करता येईल वेलोसिटी आणि डिस्टन्स माहित असेल तर एरिया काढता येईल थर्ड स्टेप डिटरमाइन द एरिया एरिया ऑफ क्रॉस सेक्शन दैट इज द रेशियो ऑफ क्यू बाय वी डिस्चार्ज कसं काढतात डिस्चार्ज कंटिन्युटी इक्वेशन काय क्यू इज इक्वल टू ए इन टू वी मी वी वी क्यू ला डिवाइड केलंय क्यू बाय वी इज इक्वल टू ए फ्रॉम दैट एरिया ऑफ द चॅनल इज कॅल्क्युलेटेड तर एरिया मिळाल्यावर काय करता येईल पेरिमीटर कॉम्प्युट पेरिमीटर इन फोर स्टेप पेरिमीटर इज इक्वल टू पी इज इक्वल टू 4.75 रूट ऑफ क्यू दिस इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ पेरिमीटर इज अ फोर स्टेप समजलेपर्यंत इन फिफ्थ स्टेप इज Find out the bed width B and depth D of the channel section from the A and P. If A and P are known, B and D of the channel is calculated. Width and depth. The size of irrigation which is usually 1/2 to 1. 0.5:1. Then from this area and perimeter, the dimensions are decided. Area is equal to A is equal to B into D plus D square by 2. Area is a formula. Channel sections are. Perimeter is a formula. P is equal to B plus D into 5. Adding to root of 5. त्यावर ना D काढायचे D is equal to P minus root of P square minus 6.944 into A divided by 3.472. त्यावर ना width काढायचे B is equal to P minus 2.236 into D. तर D आणि B चा हा फॉर्म्युला आहे फिफ्थ स्टेप मध्ये विड्थ आणि डेप्थ डेप्थ काढायचे विड्थ अँड डेप्थ ऑफ द चॅनल सेक्शन बी अँड डी दॅट इज गिवन बाय दिस इक्वेशन इन इन सिक्स्थ स्टेप कॅल्क्युलेट द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ आर हायड्रॉलिक मीन डेप्थ तर काय फॉर्म्युला आर इज इक्वल टू 5/2 इंटू वी स्क्वेअर बाय एफ समजला Then R is equal to V and F ची व्हॅल्यू ठेवायचे यामध्ये एरियाची व्हॅल्यू ठेवायचे बी डी प्लस डी स्क्वेअर बाय टू डिवाइड बाय बी प्लस 2.236 इंटू डी इज अनदर इक्वेशन ऑफ आर सो बोथ दिस व्हॅल्यू दोन फॉर्म्युला आर एचे दॅट इज गिव्हन बाय ए बाय पी आर म्हणजेच काय एरिया डिवाइड बाय पेरिमीटर पी एरिया इज गिव्हन बाय दिस इक्वेशन बी इन टू डी प्लस डी स्क्वेअर बाय टू आणि पेरिमीटर इज बी पेरिमीटर काय नाही बी आहे ते ए बाय बी नाही पी इकडे आणलाय बी चे जागी बी ठेवलेले बी प्लस 2.236 इंटू डी हा पेरिमीटरचा फॉर्म्युला आहे. दोन्ही इक्वेशन दोन्ही व्हॅल्यू डिवाइड केल्यावर काय मिळेल आर हायड्रोलिक्स मेन डेप्थ. दिस इज सिक्स स्टेप. बोथ द व्हॅल्यूज ऑफ आर शुड बी सेम विच इज फाउंड आउट बाय दिस टू इक्वेशन. दिस विल प्रोवाइड अ न्यूमरिकल चेक फ्रॉम द स्टेप 1 to 5. त्यावरनं आपल्याला चेक मिळेल या दोन व्हॅल्यूवरनं आरच्या व्हॅल्यूवरनं दोन्ही चेक आपल्याला मिळतील. सेवन स्टेपमध्ये काय करायचं स्लोप स्लोप ऑफ द चॅनल विच इज गिवन बाय दिस इक्वेशन एफ रेस टू 5/3 डिवाइड बाय 3340 क्यू रेस टू 1/6. दिस इज द स्लोप इक्वेशन. सो दिस आर द सेवन स्टेप्स इन द चॅनल डिझाईन. These are the design steps for the designing the channel section. Samala, how it is designed? Parinda kaay kaadla hai? Tilt factor kaadla hai F, that is given by this question. Tantar velocity kaadla hai. Velocity kaadla hai, area kaadla hai, area of the channel section. Tantar perimeter of the channel section, that is given by this equation. Then width and depth of the channel section is decided from A and P. It is given by these equations. And from that, in sixth step, the value of R, hydraulic mean depth, is calculated by this relation. And in seventh step, the slope of the channel section is calculated. So these are the design steps of the channel design. In this way, the channel is design according to Lacey's theory. These are the design steps given by Lacey's theory. Samajhla? Any difficulty please ask. Samajhla ka experience? Any doubt in this? Please ask. You can unmute yourself and you can ask. Anyone? Mani, Bosley, Asa, Burade, Deshmukh, Bairwade, Shishtagar. Samajhla ka sarvanna? Anyone? Samajhla ka experience? This is the latest theory of channel design. These are the two important theories that can ask for the exam. Anyone theories? Latest theory and Kennedy's theory. So after 1 minute, this session will end. Again, you have to join with same link. Then we will continue the defects in the Lacey's theory.